time to head on home, don't you think, Cole? And why is that again?
It's called research, Phyllis. And by the way, I leave all the brainwashing in Maritime Bay to you. Unicorn Cupcake? What's the matter, Sonny Bunny? Maybe one day they will. But the important thing is that you stand up for what you believe in, okay? Oh, well, maybe today is that day. Look, a unicorn!
Where? Where?
Over here. Hold on.
I'm soaring through the sky! Yeehaw! Wait, Dad, I have an idea.
Dear unicorns and Pegasi, you have friends in Maritime Bay. Come visit us.
Can we send it?
I think it's our duty. Again?
Please.
Once upon a time, many, many moons ago in ancient Equestria, there lived a very special
unicorn.
The unicorn was very bright.
As bright as the sun.
One day, the princess summoned her to the castle for an important assignment.
To learn about friendship.
Mm-hmm. She soon made lots of new friends.
Earth ponies, pegasuses, and unicorns.
Together, they showed every pony the magic of friendship and how to live in harmony.
Wow, you finished it.
Pretty neat, huh? Earth ponies watched in wonder as Pegasi painted rainbows across the sky. The nights were lit up by 100 unicorn horns.
It's beautiful. I wish I had a friend who could fly around or float things. Why can't we be friends anymore?
That, my darling, is a big question. And maybe one day, we'll figure it out. Together. We'll do our part.
Hoof to heart. Good night, Daddy.
Good night, my little pony.